Hey guys, today I am going to explain you some tricks of Vedic maths. I have written here number 103 and 106. This number is near around 100. So you can see here 103, 3 more than 100, and 106, 6 more than 100. Now how can we multiply this number? So first we have to make a cross sign in this way. And then we add the number. If I will add 103 plus 6, it will be 109, or 106 plus 3, it will be 109. So first I will write here 109. Okay guys, now second step. Here is the number 3 and 6. Just we multiply both of number and it will be 3 6 18. So guys, you will get your answer. I think it will take 4 to 5 seconds, but when will we do traditional way, 103 and 106, first we have to multiply 6 to 3, then 6 to 0, I think it will take 4 to 5 minutes, okay? So guys, with this help, you can easily give the answer in 4 to 5 seconds. Now second example. Suppose I have to multiply 105 and 107. So again 105, it will be more than 5, and here more than 7. Now we make a cross sign and just we add the number. We can add 107 to 5 or 105 to 7. It will be 112. Just I am writing here 112. Now second step. Here is the number 5 and 7. So we multiply this number, 5, 7 is 35. Guys, this will be your answer. Now guys, trick 2. We have to multiply with 5. I have written here number 2, 4, 6, 8, 8. And we have to multiply 5. So what is the trick of this? Guys, I have written here multiplication, but we have to divide. So how can we divide? Just look here. We have to divide from 2. 2, 1 is 2. 2, 2 is 4. 2, 3 is 6, 2, 4 is 8, 2, 4 is 8, and now we put 0. This will be our answer. If we multiply 2, 4, 6, 8, 8 with 5, we get the answer 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 0. If you have calculator, then you can check this. Another one. Suppose I have written here 4, 6, 8, 2, 2, 4, 4 multiply 5. You can see here I have written here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digit. And we have to multiply with 5. Again, let me start our trick. 2, 2 is 4, 2, 3 is 6, 2, 4 is 8, 2, 1 is 2, 2, 1 is 2, 2, 2 is 4, 2, 2 is 4. And after that we have to just put a 0. Now we get our answer. So I think guys, you can give the answer in few of second of these type of sums. Now one more trick with 5. There are so many tricks, but this is demo class, so I will explain you 4 to 5 tricks. Now second one, square of 5. 5 square. Very easy, all of you know 25. 15 square. 225. Okay, now 85 square. How can we do? Yes, this will be answer. 95 square. Okay, so guys, you can see here 5 square, it's easy. 15, you can write the answer. But till any number, 85, 95, 75, 65, any number square, you can easily give the answer. How can we give? Just I am explaining here. 65 square. First we have to write 5, 5, 25. I have written here. Now the next number is 6. What comes after 6? It will be 7. Now we multiply 7 6 are 42. Yeah, the answer is 4225. 85 square. Again same thing, 5 5 are 25. First we have to write here 25. Now you can see here the second number is 8. Same trick. What is the next of 8? It will be 9, and we multiply 8 and 9. 8 9 are 72. Answer. Okay guys, now trick number 3. Yes, square of 33. Square. So the answer is 1089. Square of 333. Again, third one more example. 33 square, 333 square, 3333 square. Just few of second we can give the answer. So now I am explaining this one trick. How can I give the answer? First one, 33 square. Okay. First we have to write 0 and 9. Simply. Now after that we have to count the number of 3. How many 3 is here? 1, 2. So just we put 1 and 1, 8 here. The answer is 1089. Another one, 333 square. Again same trick. First we have to write 0 and 9. Simply. Now we count the number of 3. 1, 2, 3. So how many? We put here 2, 1 and 2, 8. Now it will be our answer. Third one, 3,033. Again, 3,333. And we have to square off this one. Don't worry guys, first we write 0 and 9 as it is. After that we count the number of 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 4, 3, it means we have to write 3, 1. Add 3, 8. So this will be our answer. So guys, with the help of this trick, we can easily give the number like 999. 9 times 3, 8 times 3, 7 times 3. You can give the answer easily. Okay, now next one, the last one. Trick number 4, decimal. Now last trick, I have written here number, decimal number. 0.005 multiply 0.007 multiply 0.2. In these type of question, generally student will confuse that ki where we put decimal, how many zero we have to put. So don't be confused. Today I will explain, okay? So first we have to ignore the decimal and zero for sometimes. Just we look at the number. 5, 7 and 2. First we multiply the number. 5, 7 ja 35 and 35 multiplied to 70. The first I am writing here 70. Now we have to count the number, count the digit after decimal. So here is the decimal. Now we start from counting here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total here 7 digit. And you can see here from 7 digit 2 already I have written. Now we have to write 5 digit. What we have to do? Just we put 5 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now we put decimal and thus we get our answer. Okay guys, we can see here with the help of Vedic maths, we can easily solve the sum, we can calculate fast. So if you are interested, then you can join now. Bye bye. Thank you.